there will be a lot of chaos. There will be backwardness because so many of us use it as a medium of getting information. Hence, most of the politicians are found there. We go there to get information from them. Sometimes we may not be privileged to buy newspaper or news magazine, but when we go there, we get genuine information. So I think it will affect us badly in that way.
I think it would be mistaken if people were to narrow it down to a president being irritated that one of his tweet posts was taken down. I think it is much more linked to a systematic attempt by the authorities to limit people's access to information, to control what kind of information people receive, and also to determine who has a right to share information they consider sensitive or criticism to their government.